Hey guys, today I'm gonna talk about Mironovsky Libo product. This is stock trading on London Exchange by this symbol. So I added this stock not first time because I think it have potential. And let's start by looking at the 2019 financial report, and we see that the main revenue are from selling chicken meat, fresh and frozen, vegetable oils. They produce and process meat, sausages. So they expanded into Europe, Balkan countries. And from 2019 financial statements, we see that the export revenue are about around 60%, and we operate in Ukraine. So 2019 earning was really good, around $2 per share, but this was mainly by Forex gain. But if we see the financials, we lowered CapEx because we acquired assets in Balkan countries and they expanded it. So we have, let's say, gross margins, operating income, net income depends on Forex exchange, local currency to dollars. We paid some dividends and lowered last year, and I made intrinsic value calculation by adding 8 years of dividends, and average was 66 millions per year, and the discount rate 15%, growth rate for the next 5 years 6%, and after 5 years 3%, exit multiple 10, because today you are trading around 10, but I think it will be even higher. And on conservative outlook, with 66 million paying as dividends, intrinsic value per share would be around $6. And if we take free cash flow of the last 12 months, we see that yield would be 38%. So we have a bit of debt, but I think we have moat or know how to make business in this sector, because we have, I think, competitive advantage, and the operating margin can come up, and net margin, because poultry prices are at 10 years lows. This year the chicken prices started to rise, but last year and was at lows mainly. So this is my calculation, and what I like more about it, we are expecting to expand the production in kilotons from like this year to 2024 by almost 150 kilotons, and I just for compound annual growth rate, that would be around 4% in production. So in revenue, it will be even bigger. So as I said, it's conservative outlook because the production still will be growing. And so that's the price. of intrinsic value, and I see its potential to go even higher, because if we make, let's say, at least double money, then the production comes up, and let's say chicken poultry prices rises, if you count as 120 million paying dividends or returning to shareholders, stock intrinsic value would be around $11. But I think for now it's priced good, and I expect it at least go to 12 or 20. My will be range 12, let's say first target to exit 12. And if the production of poultry increases, I even expect price the stock go to 20. Of course, it need to check on the chicken prices, and if the margins return to these levels, we can see that he can operate in cash flow is rather big. So that's it in this short video. That's why I bought a stock. I would expect, I told. So let's see you in the next one. Bye.